Could you go clean up maybe over there?
Yeah. Yeah, let's
okay,
carry on.
So now I'll start
verse.
With the second
you start,
verse.
Yeah.
You pick it up.
I'll do
yeah.
the pickup. Okay, here we go.
Soon as supper's at, Mama hollers, Mama hollers, Mama hollers.
Got it.
Soon as supper's at, Mama hollers, time to go to sleep.
Okay, let me write it down so we won't forget.
Okay, and then the okay. next verse, how about you take a harmony, I'll do the melody.
No piano.
No, you
just
do the guitar, and then do the last line.
Okay, let's try.
Okay, let's try that.
Okay.
Soon's we touch our head to the pillow.
How's that?
To the nice. Pillow. To the pillow. Soon's we touch our head to the pillow.
Go to sleep, right smart. That's my line.
Great.
Sorry,
oh,
yeah.
Elephant, excuse me. Elephant, could you please get the door? We really got to continue.
Let's do that again, because
yeah.
I took
okay.
it
yeah. okay.
Soon we touch our head to the pillow, to the pillow,
right.
to the pillow. Soon we touch our head to the pillow.
Go to sleep, right smart.
Great.
Don't jump on my line, okay?
First me, then you.
Okay, let's just keep going. Rooster crows.
Okay.
Soon the rooster crows in the morning. In the morning. In the morning.
What's going on with this doorbell?
I can't imagine. Let's
All right.
carry on.
Sweet potatoes,
yeah.
second last time.
Okay.
Here we go.
Soon as we all cook sweet potatoes, sweet potatoes, sweet potatoes. Soon as we all cook sweet potatoes. Eat 'em right straight up.
And mango.
My mother did tell me not to go. Sweet potatoes, sweet potatoes, sweet potatoes. My mother did tell me not to go. And eat 'em right straight up.
What are all you people doing here?
Mom and Pat do a shopping, so I came
yeah,
over here.
And an elephant, told my dad that I could stay. And,
a lot of
and my dad,
came over.
And my dad brought me to elephant. An elephant was going
to
babysit me.
And
so I just thought that I would stay.
Elephant said you would babysit.
Elephant, I need to talk to you for a minute. You wouldn't be babysitting just to get out of cleaning up. Okay. If you'll babysit and then clean up, fine.
Sweet potatoes, sweet potatoes, sweet potatoes.
Well, little man. Miss Tally. What you doing with that finger playing that note? Tell you what, come sit here with me. And if you put your finger in the air, will you sing with me right away, nice and loud? Okay, you know this song. I know you do. Put your finger in the air, in the air. Your turn.
Put your finger in the air, in the air.
Let's sing together. Put your finger in the air and leave it about a year. Put your finger in the air, in the air. All right. Put your finger on your nose. Something wrong? That's not my nose? Okay, put your finger on your nose. Let's do it. Put your finger on your nose. Why do you all look different from the way I look? What am I doing wrong? Put your finger on your nose. This is it. On your nose, on your nose. Help me, please. Put your finger. Oh, there it is. Put your finger on your nose, on your nose.
I was only teasing.
Put your finger on your nose, on your nose.
Sing it.
Put your finger on your nose and see the way it grows like Pinocchio. Put your finger on your nose, on your nose. All right, would you like to play piano with me this time, just like you were doing before? Okay, everybody, this is very important. Put your finger on C and then on G. This is G. Put your finger on G and then on C. Put your finger on F and back to C. Put your finger on C, G and C. Terrific. All right, do this with me fast. Put your finger on your finger on your finger. Keep it faster. Keep your finger on your finger on your finger. Put your finger on your finger on your finger on your finger. Put your finger on your finger on your finger. Put it down.
Now here's a rural question. Why should you never tell secrets on a farm?
I don't know.
Well, the corn has ears, the potatoes have eyes, and the beans talk.
Christopher! Hi, Chris.
Hi.
Hello.
Oh, Eric.
More kids.
Oh,
hi.
You brought the children.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
Eric.
Well, I brought the children.
Eric, I'm really glad that you're here. We got a lot of rehearsing to do. Do a song with the kids. Keep them occupied for a while. We got work to do.
Yeah, okay.
Good.
I'll do a song. However,
thank you very much.
I brought the children. All right, listen. I need your help. If we're going to do a song, you guys go get something to play on, any kind of junk or whatever. Okay, listen. I'll take this. You get a bucket and some string, and we'll make something out of this, okay, to make some music with. Okay, you can join us too, okay? Whew. What'd you think of that?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Here we go. Sounds good. Keep it up. Oh, Molly Har, what you doing there? Standing by the fireplace, smoking a cigar. Oh, Molly Har, what you doing there? Standing by the fireplace, smoking a cigar. Dogs say boo, and they bark too. I ain't got time for to play with you. Go! Good! Very good. Oh, Molly Har, what you doing there? Standing by the butter dish and picking out a har. Oh, Molly Har, what you doing there? Standing by the butter dish and picking out a har. Dogs say boo, they bark too. Ain't got time for to play with you.
Dogs say boo, they bark too. Ain't got time for to play with
I got another one. Oh, Molly Har, what you doing there? Riding on an elephant and playing a guitar. Oh, Molly Har, what you doing there? Riding on an elephant and playing a guitar. Dogs say boo, they bark too. I ain't got time for to play with you. Ready?
Dogs say boo, they bark too. I ain't got time for to play with you.
Last time. You ready for the ending? Here it comes. Incredible. You guys are fantastic. Let me shake your hand. This is the best orchestra I've ever played with. Let me put this up. Oh, my gosh. I've got to be going, okay? Will you guys tell Sharon Lois and Bram that I'd like you to be babysat for about a half an hour, okay? I'll be back in a half an hour. Bye, kids, okay?
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye, Eric? Where's Eric?
I don't know.
He had to get his beard trimmed. He said he'd be back in about a half an hour. He was wondering if you'd babysit.
Well, I guess another couple of kids won't make any difference.
I tell you what, Elephant, you take the kids, take them over to the books, and read them a good story. Okay, let's rehearse the last part of going to Kentucky.
I mean, in three parts?
Rumble to
the
Lion.
That's the part where the
three parts?
Yeah,
you're
I started
part?
Me.
Yeah, me, and I'll do a low C. Okay, F sharp. Here we go. Here we go.
Rumble to the bottom, rumble to the top. Turn around and turn around until you make a stop.
Let's take it from the top.
We're going to Kentucky, we're going to the fair, to see a señorita with roses in her hair. Shake it, baby, shake it if you can. Shake it like a milkshake and drink it if you can. Rumble to the bottom, rumble to the top. Turn around and turn around until you make a stop. We're going to Kentucky, we're going to the fair, to see a señorita with roses in her hair.
So shake it, baby, shake it if you can. Shake it like a milkshake and drink it if you can. Rumble to the bottom, rumble to the top. Turn around and turn around until you make a stop.
We're going to Kentucky, we're going to the fair, to see a señorita with roses in her hair. Shake it, baby, shake it if you can. Shake it like a milkshake and drink it if you can. So bop, shit, bop, bop, shit, bop. Turn around until you make a stop.
Oh, no, Elephant, there isn't time for that.
Oh, well, Elephant, one story, that's it. But I don't even need the book because I know a story about a hungry goat.
My sister doesn't want a story about a hungry goat. She's hungry herself.
Well, let's give her to Elephant to get some food. Now, here's the story, boys and girls. We can tell it together. All you have to do is sing what I sing and do what I do. Here we go. There was a man.
There was a man.
Now please take note.
Now please take note.
There was a man.
There was a man.
Who had a goat.
Who had a goat.
He loved that goat.
He loved that goat.
Indeed he did.
Indeed he did.
He loved that goat.
He loved that goat.
Just like a kid.
Just like a kid.
One day that goat.
One day that goat
was feeling fine.
Was feeling fine.
Ate three red shirts.
Ate three red shirts
from off the line.
From off the line.
The man he grabbed.
The man he grabbed.
The goat by the back.
The goat by the back.
And tied him to.
And tied him to.
A railroad track.
A railroad track.
Now when that train.
Now when that train
pulled into sight.
Into sight.
That goat became.
That goat became.
Pale green with fright.
Pale green with fright.
Say au revoir.
Say au revoir.
But not goodbye.
But not goodbye.
That goat was doomed.
That goat was doomed.
But not to die.
But not to die.
He heaved a sigh.
He heaved a sigh.
In mortal pain.
In mortal pain.
Coughed up those shirts.
Coughed up those shirts.
And flag the train. And flag the train. So what happened?
He stopped the train.
He stopped the train. What made the train stop?
The red shirts.
The red shirts, that's right. I think he was a very clever goat.
Ew! My sister needs a bath.
Do you like it in there? Yes?
Okay, let's sing this song.
Let's do the back first.
Oh, daddy, come scrub my back.
Come scrub my back. Come scrub my back. Oh, daddy, come scrub my back. And make it nice and clean, oh. Back doesn't look too bad. I think the arms need doing, though. Oh, daddy, come wash my arms. Come wash my arms. Come wash my arms. Oh, daddy, come wash my arms and make them nice and clean. Oh, well, I think the worst place
is her face.
I'm gonna do that myself. It needs a really good job. Oh, Brammy, come wash my face. Come wash my face, cause it's a dirty place. Come wash my face. Oh, Brammy, come wash my face. And make it nice and clean, oh. Well, here's what you sing after you're all clean. Oh, sweetie, come smell me now. Come smell me now. Come smell me now. Oh, sweetie, come smell me now. Don't I smell nice and clean, oh. Oh, clean. Scrubbity-dubbity and a rub-dub-dubbity. Don't I smell nice and clean, oh. I think that's a vast improvement.
What's Beethoven's favorite food?
What?
Get out. Banana.
They're my two brothers. They hate to stay home alone. Can they come in?
Yeah, sure.
This is a good place to juggle.
This is fantastic.
This is going to be perfect.
No, that's okay. Hey, I don't have anything to juggle.
Oh, here, take these.
No, I don't want these. Here, you take them back. I'll find something else.
No, there's plenty of things here. This is going to be great.
What?
Here, take this.
This? No, I don't want the monkey.
Ah! No, come on, take the monkey. You can have
No, I don't want the monkey.
You don't want
the super monkey.
Ah!
Here you go.
No,
okay, look, take these, okay?
Yeah, okay.
I'll find something else.
No, you should be helping. Here, help clean up. This is
clean
good.
Up?
Yeah.
No, I don't want to clean up. Here, take that back.
Come on, they said go into show business. You'll clean up.
Oh, okay.
Oh, watch
sorry.
It.
Okay.
Oh, that's crazy.
Okay, no, you got this?
Yeah, this is good.
Okay, what else you got?
Oh, we're having such a good time, we need pictures. Here, get a picture.
Pictures!
Ooh, smile. Get a good picture. Get a good picture there.
Yeah,
let's
I got
do it.
A good picture. Don't need that anymore.
Oh, you don't
okay,
need
what
that.
Else you got?
Oh, this is great. Hot chicken.
Chicken. Chicky. There you go.
Ah! They don't like that. Okay. Oh, don't like
that. What else you got?
Oh, this is going to be great. Oh, this
what
is going to be great.
What is it?
Here. A skateboard.
No, not skateboard. I don't know how to skateboard.
Whoa. Oh, I don't like that. Here, wait. Take the skateboard.
No, I don't want the skateboard.
I don't want the skateboard.
No, here. Like that. Okay, got that?
Oh, this is good.
What else you got?
Uh-oh, Bram's going to be mad.
Why?
His guitar!
No, not Bram's guitar!
No, whoa! Come on, here, play a tune, friends. You're gonna
play a tune?
Yeah, that's good.
No.
Drums!
Get drums, okay,
baby.
Drums.
Here we go.
Drums are good.
Whoa.
Oh, drums!
Hey, Babaloo! Whoa!
Take that.
I don't want this. No, do it again.
Oh, I play again?
Yeah.
Okay, there, take that back.
Okay, here.
What else you got?
Oh, this is the best.
What else you got?
This is gonna be good. You're gonna love this.
What? One more?
Here it is. TV!
No, not the TV!
Not the TV! Hey, let's see what's on.
What's on?
The Elephant Show!
I am slowly going crazy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, switch! Crazy going slowly. Am I 6 by 4?
No, not Tram, let's switch!
Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, switch! Crazy going slowly. Am I 6 by 4, 3, 2, 1, switch! I am slowly going crazy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, switch! Crazy going slowly am I. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch! I am slowly going crazy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, switch! Crazy going slowly am I. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch!
Keep going!
I am slowly going crazy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, switch! Crazy going slowly am I. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch! I am slowly going crazy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, switch. Crazy going slowly am I. 6, 5, 4, 3, switch. One, switch. I am slowly going crazy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, switch. Crazy going slowly am I. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch. I'm slowly going crazy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, switch. Crazy going slowly am I. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch. Crazy going slowly am I. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch.
To the top of the hill, and he marched them down again. And when they were up, they were up. And when they were down, they were down. And when they were only halfway up, they were neither up nor down.
Tick-tock, tick-tock, hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one, the mouse ran down. Hickory dickory dock.
In French, digeri digeri doge. La souris a sans l'horloge. L'horloge frappe la souris, s'échappe, digeri digeri doge.
Three blind mice, three blind mice. See how they run, see how they run. They all ran after the farmer's wife. She cut off their tails with a carving knife. Did you ever see such a sight in your life as three blind mice? Okay, everyone, show us those three. Cover up your eyes for the blind part. And put up your mouse ears. We want some mouse sound. So you got to get your mouse teeth and your mouse tongue to say... I want to hear you do it. Oh, we have an audience full of mice. I'll start you and you do it on your own for us. Three blind. See how they... Three blind mice, three blind mice. See how they run, see how they run. They all ran after the farmer's wife. She cut up their tails with a carving knife. Did you ever see such a sight in your life?
She cut up their tails with a carving knife. They all ran after the farmer's wife. She cut off their tails with a carving knife. Did you ever see such a sight in your life as three blind mice?
Meow.
Some cats. Okay, how about this? Three little kittens, they lost their mittens and they began to cry.
Oh, mother dear, see here, our mittens we have lost.
What? What? Lost your mittens, you naughty kittens. Now you shall have no pie. Meow. Meow, we shall have no pie.
The three little kittens, they found their mittens and they began to cry.
Oh, mother dear, see here, our mittens we have found.
What? Found your mittens, you good little kittens.
Now you shall have some. Let's meow.
Meow, meow, we shall have some pie.
And you know, boy.
boys and girls, those three little kittens got so sleepy after all that good pie that their mom and their papa sang them to sleep with an old French lullaby. Fais dodo, cola mon petit frère, fais dodo, t'auras du lolo.
Mama est en haut, elle fait des gâteaux.
Papa est en bas, il fait du chocolat. Fais dodo, cola mon petit frère. Fais dodo, t'auras du lolo.
Here's another lullaby. You know it, we can all sing it together. Rock-a-bye, baby.
Rock-a-bye, baby, on the treetop. When the wind blows, the cradle will rock.
When the bounce.
And down will come, baby, cradle.
The best babysitter I ever had. We'll all come back tomorrow.
This has been a Cambium production.
Sobre la tela de una araña, como de
los elefantes se balanceaban sobre las alas de una araña. Como veían que resistía, fueron a llamar un camarada. Tres elefantes se balanceaban sobre las alas de una araña. Como
Oh, Elephant is doing everything backwards today.
You see, every once in a while, Elephant tosses and turns all night, and then the next day, everything's backwards. So, into the oven.
And you go along with all this backwards stuff?
Sure we do. We make a whole topsy-turvy day out of it.
Oh, Elephant, you want some breakfast? Oh, pizza?
Pizza for breakfast?
Sure. Today, pizza for breakfast.
Last night's pizza in my breakfast bowl keeps me happy all day. Well, last night's pizza in my breakfast bowl beats those hungries away. Well, in the morning, anything goes, keeps me grinning down to my toes. Last night's pizza in my breakfast bowl keeps me happy all day.
Sarah, what do you like?
Spaghetti and meatballs.
Yum!
Spaghetti and meatballs in my breakfast bowl keeps me happy all day.
That's the cheese.
Spaghetti and meatballs in my breakfast bowl beats those old hungries away. Well, in the morning, anything goes, keeps me grinning down to my toes. Spaghetti and meatballs with cheese in my breakfast bowl keeps me happy all day.
Marlo, what do you want in your breakfast bowl?
Chocolate cake and ice cream.
Chocolate cake and ice cream in my breakfast bowl keeps me happy all day. I love dessert. Chocolate cake and ice cream in my breakfast bowl beats those hungries away. Well, in the morning, anything goes, keeps me grinning down to my toes. Chocolate cake and ice cream with chocolate sauce, I think, keeps me happy all day.
Paul, your turn now.
Lobster and crab.
Oh, my goodness.
Lobster and crab in my breakfast bowl keeps me happy all day.
Do you want some butter too?
Lobster and crab with melted butter in my breakfast bowl beats those old hungries away. Well, in the morning, anything goes, keeps me grinning down to my toes. Lobster and crab with melted butter in my breakfast bowl keeps me happy all day. Delicious breakfast.
What is a twip?
I don't know.
A twip is what a rabbit takes when he rides a twain.
Okay, Elephant, we'll do your backwards version of musical chairs. I better explain it, though. It works just the opposite of the way you're used to playing musical chairs. Instead of taking the chairs out, you bring them in. Okay, Marlo, Sharon, come on, you start. Remember, who's ever left has to get another person and another chair. Are you ready?
Yep.
Here we go.
chair. Come on, Milo.
Here we go. Marlo,
that is chair, Marlo.
Okay, all ready.
Here you go.
Okay, you know where to put it?
Okay, everybody up.
Okay.
Here we go.
Come on, Paul.
Are you ready? Here we go.
Even though you take more space.
Okay, let's do it. Here we go.
How do you stop a charging elephant?
I don't know.
You take away his credit cards.
Doink, 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 doink.
All this backward stuff is really fun, Bram.
Yeah, it is. Oh, I get it. I'm not Bram today. I'm Marb, right, Tnafala? That's elephant backwards.
Well, thanks for the cookie, Sarah. I mean, hair ass.
Now, Marlo, you would be Walram.
That leaves you, Paul. Oh, no. Lop.
Lop.
And I'm Norash. Bumborash, Stickerorash, Joe Forash, Stickerorash, Joe Forash. That's how you spell Norash.
Then I must be Sile Bumbile, Stickerio Joe File, Stickerio Joe File. That's how you spell Sile.
I'm Marb Bumbarb, Stickerarb, Joe Farb, Stickerarb, Joe Farb. That's how you spell Marb.
Bravo. Okay, how about Orange?
Yeah.
Orange, bum
orange,
sticker
orange,
Joe
orange, sticker orange,
Joe
orange. That's how you spell orange.
Hello.
Bye.
Bye.
We hate to see you go.
We hate to see you go.
We hope to heck you never come back. We hate to see you go.
What's going on here?
Well, it's got to do with elephant. We're doing everything topsy-turvy today?
Topsy-turvy. Uh-huh. Yes is no, no is yes.
Exactly. And I certainly hope that you don't have a topsy-turvy song for us.
No, I don't have a topsy-turvy song for you. I don't need that guitar.
And you are going to do it standing up, aren't you?
Right, yes, standing up. And you're welcome.
Thank you.
Now, this is not the song, and I am not going to play the guitar like a cello. A boy foot bear with teaks of chan was sitting in a frying pan. His mother said, "It's raining. Go outside." He put his glasses on his toes and wrapped his socks around his nose. Jumped on his ghetto blaster for a ride. He hadn't wandered near, you see, when by the light of yonder tree, a giant hippothermalis he spied. She said, "I've wandered very near and half as far as there to here. I can't get lost despite how soft I try." The boy said, "Please now, don't be glad. I'll take you home and make you sad." He wiped her ears and then she blew her eye.
Come on.
The hippothermalus and he were married 'neath the setting tree. They kissed, shook feet, and fondly said goodbye. If you do not believe my story, you can ask the boy before he falls awake and tells another lie.
You know, Eric, that was really an awful song.
Really?
No. We really did like it. Time for exercise. Come on, everybody. Here we go.
Hey,
and shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head and shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes.
I've got two eyes,
two ears, a mouth and a nose.
Head,
oh,
head,
head and shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes.
Let's do one more for me. Here we go.
Head and shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes.
Faster.
Head and shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. I've two eyes, two ears, a mouth and a nose.
Head.
Head and shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes.
Do you know what television is backwards?
No, what?
Noisy velet. And it is.
Thank you, thank you. Thank you so much, thank you.
Why are we applauding?
Because everybody loved the song that I'm about to sing. I have two things to tell you about this song. First of all, every word in it is true. And second, it's not about anybody in this room. In San Francisco Bay, there lives a whale. She eats pork chops by the pail, by the pillbox, by the suitcase, by the bathtub, by the schooner. Her name is Sarah, and she's a peach. But you can't leave food within her reach, nor nursemaids, nor Airedales. You know what an Airedale is? It's a kind of dog with a kind of wiry hair. Nor nursemaids, nor Airedales, nor chocolate ice cream sodas. She eats a lot, and when she smiles, you can see her teeth for miles and miles. And her adenoids, adenoids are kind of like tonsils, except they're not down there, they're kind of up there. And her spare ribs, and other things too fierce to mention. So, what can you do in a case like that? What can you do but sit on your hat? Or your toothbrush? Or your spare ribs? Or anything else that's helpless?
La, 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 la.
How much longer do we have to do all this backwards stuff?
Well, until Elephant gets back to frontwards.
Oh, no!
If an elephant lost its tail, where would it get another one?
I don't know.
A retail store.
Well, where's that?
Beside the tailor's.
Wait.
B
A
N N A.
Anab.
Goodbye, everybody.
Goodbye.
It was nice to have met you. Goodbye. I'm Guba Loy, and it was great to have met you.
You're Luba Goy.
Nice to see you again.
What brings you here, Luba?
Well, I just met Eric, and he told me that Elephant is doing everything backwards today.
That's right. Mm-hmm.
And I noticed Dee Dee here, Dee Dee Duck, was swimming backwards today, so we thought we'd check out what is happening backwards here today. Isn't that right, Dee Dee?
Did I say something?
Mm-hmm. Can you say something? Oh, yes. Well, Dee Dee has a request, don't you, Dee Dee? And what is it?
I would like to join the trio.
She would like to join the trio. And?
Wait, a quartet.
No, quartet.
Quartet.
Qua.
Easy for you to say.
Yes, okay. Well, Dee Dee, what would you like to do with the quartet?
Be a duck.
You want to be the duck? Oh. Well, perhaps if Sharon, Lois, and Bram can sing a duck song, you could join in.
Okay, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, okay. Has it?
Five little ducks that I once knew. Fat ones, skinny ones, small ones too. But the one little duck with the feather on her back, she led the others with a...
Okay, together.
No.
Oh, I know. Meow.
No.
Oh, I know. cock-a-doodle-doo!
No.
Hee-haw, hee-haw.
No. What's that, Dee Dee?
Elephant.
No, not elephant. Can you help her out? What does a duck sound like?
Quack.
Could you repeat that, please?
Quack.
Quack. He said quack.
Mm-hmm, that's what a duck says.
Oh, come on.
Yes, Dee Dee, it's true.
Just quack.
Mm-hmm. If you want to be in the duck song, then you have to sound like a duck.
Oh, can we do the song one more time?
Dee Dee, not just relax now. Can we do the song one more time?
Can we do the song?
Yes, I know.
One more time. Oh, please.
All right. Can you do the quacks this time?
I don't know.
Well, try it. Okay, let's do it one more time.
Okay.
But the one little duck with the feather on her back, she led the others with a
quack, quack, quack.
She led the others with a
quack, quack, quack.
Bravo, Dee Dee.
Hello, everybody.
Hello.
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 Hello. Hello. It was wonderful to have met you.
Okay, hello.
Hello.
Hello. I must be coming in now.
What if elephant never does anything the right way again?
Maybe it wouldn't be that bad if everything were always backwards.
First, you can have your dessert. Then, you can have your dinner.
Or you could take empty bottles of pop back to the store and get full ones. When it's time for bed, you can get up and play.
Or we could spend all our time playing that wonderful old board game, Front Gamma.
What if we reversed the concert and you were the audience and we were the performers?
Great. I like it.
So let's feed the cow. Repeat after me. I say, yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Woo! Here we go. Hey, did you feed my cow? Yeah. Hey, did you feed my cow? Tell me, what did you feed her? What did you feed her? And did you milk her good? Hey, did you milk her like you should? Show me now, how did you milk her? Well, how did you milk her? And did my cow get sick? Oh yeah, was she really sick? Tell me. Well, how did she look? Get down, how did she look? And did the buzzards come? Big bird, the buzzards come. Show me now, how did they come? Flop, flop, flop. How did they come? Fabulous. But now we are ready for the big time, which means we all get to stand up. We got to feel the beat with our hands and our feet. Come on, clap those hands. Move those feet. Feel that beat. Listen to the horn wailing away. Keep it going. Okay, let's do those jars. Here we go. Wah, wah. Everybody, did you feed that cow? Woo! Hey, did you feed that old cow? You tell me, what did you feed her? Yeah, what did you feed her? Did you milk her good? Hey, did you milk her like you should? Show me now, how did you milk her? Oh, how did you milk her? Did my cow get sick? Oh, or was she really sick? Come on, you gotta get down. How did she look? The buzzards come. Big ones now. How did they come? Flop, flop, flop. How did they come? Last time. How did they come? A flop, flop, flop. Yeah.
So this is a chicken song.
This is a song in English. I'm going to ask you to translate the second verse into chicken, and I'm sure that you'll do a good job. Henry, cluck it off.
There ain't nobody here but a chicken. There ain't nobody here at all. So quiet yourself, stop that fuss. There ain't nobody here but us. We chickens trying to sleep, and you bust in and gobble, 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 gobble with.
Let me hear chicken.
Good. Bark, 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 bark. Bark, 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 bark. Bark, 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 bark. You sound great. We chicken trying to sleep, and you bust in and gobble, 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 gobble with your chips. Tomorrow is a busy day. We got things to do. We got eggs to lay. We got worms to dig, ground to scratch. It takes a lot of setting, getting chickens a hatch. There ain't nobody here but us chickens. You wanna cluck it? Ain't nobody here at all. So calm yourself, stop that fuss. There ain't nobody here but us. We chicken trying to sleep, and you bust in and gobble, 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 gobble. Take it, Ray. Sounds good. Henry? Tomorrow is a busy day. We got things to do. We got eggs to lay. We got worms to dig. We got ground to scratch. It takes a lot of setting, getting chickens a hatch. There ain't nobody here but us chickens.
Cluck it for me. Bark, 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 bark. Bark, 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 bark. Bark, 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 bark.
We chickens trying to sleep, and you bust in and gobble, 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 gobble with.
Take it out now.
Boy, you seem tired, and it's only lunchtime.
I think it's the middle of the night for Elephant. You know, I think a good sleep will turn you around. Tell you what, I'm going to sing you a lullaby, and when you wake up in the morning, everything will be regular again, I hope.
When the red, red robin comes bob, bob, bobbing along, there'll be no more sobbing when he starts throbbing his old sweet song.
Wake up, wake up, you sleepyhead, get up, get up, get out of bed, cheer up, cheer up, the sun is red.
Live, live, love,
love, laugh, and be happy. What if I've been blue? Now I'm walking through fields of flowers. Rain may glisten, but still I listen for hours and hours.
I'm just a kid again, doing what I did again,
singing a song. When the red, red robin comes bobbing, bob, bobbing,
the red, red robin comes bob, bob, bobbing along.
Phew, back to normal.
Dinky dink,
skibberinky doo.
I love you.
Quack,
two, quack, boo, boo, bee, doo.
Quack, that you're funny.
Skinnamarinky-dinky-dink, skinnamarinky-doo, I love you. Skinnamarinky-dinky-dink, skinnamarinky-doo, I love you. I love you in the morning and in the afternoon. I love you on the ceiling underneath the moon. Skinnamarinky-dinky-dink, skinnamarinky-doo,
next time.
I love you too. Boop, boop, be do help.
This has been a Cambium production.